3, 2, 1. Hello everybody, B-Minor800 here from Minecraft Heroes Overloaded. Welcome to my very first episode of regular vanilla survival with Nagibel CJ12 here.
_CJ12, that is.
Yeah. Basically, we just spawned into a new world here, and we're going to be doing survival in 1.10. So, basically, yeah. And if you want to play along with us, the world seed is Minecraft Heroes Overloaded, just how it is on our channel if you want to do this. It might be a little bit laggy because I'm recording and all the other stuff, but for the most part, we should be fine. So, right now, we're just cutting down some trees here, basic tools and stuff. Are you experiencing block lag?
Huh?
Block lag. I mean, ready to block it reappears?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm experiencing some of that too. Well, yeah, so. We spawned into a jungle biome. We're not a big fan of jungle biomes, so we're probably gonna be getting out of here soon. Well, at least I don't like jungles. If you like jungles, no problem, but
I don't wanna stay in here. I don't like jungles now, they're so tangled.
Do you wanna go look for a new place? Oh, and we are allowing the cheat to teleport to each other because it's a large world out here in Minecraft. So, yeah. But besides that, we're doing no cheats, no nothing. Yeah.
Besides the lagginess of blocks.
Ah! That's not any cheats.
I didn't mean it by cheat.
Alright. Not getting too bad of lag. Oh, and by the way, if you have any suggestions for us for the next episode, please leave them in the comments below. If you watch this video and you want to leave comments. And
too much of a boring intro. Let's just get to the chase, okay?
Okay, what's the chase?
What place shall we build our house?
Well, we probably don't want to build it in a desert because of some of the new mobs that are around.
I'm gonna get some meat.
You know the new mobs. Husks and something else, they're skeletons. But I can't remember, they are husks are like zombies, but they don't burn in the day and they live in the desert. And then there's a mob similar to skeletons in the desert as well. So, I think maybe a plains biome, because like plains biomes.
Oh, I found watermelon!
Get it.
Not melon. Melon.
Just grab all of them. We need those. How much wood do you have?
I tis have 46. And logs. I cut down a whole tree. Great big one.
Great.
I got some meat too.
How many logs do you have again?
46.
What kind of tools do you have? You have an axe?
Yeah.
Okay, you have 46. Okay, well, that works out well. So, yeah.
Gosh, it's so hard to kill these things. Oh, where are you? I found you.
Well, how are you looking for stuff? We can teleport to each other if we get lost.
I'm getting meat.
Alright. I'm going to look for a home. I don't necessarily want to spend the night in the jungle. I'm just getting some wood right now. It's so hard to deforestize a jungle. I don't know if any of you live in jungles. If you have any pointers on living in a jungle, leave it down in the comments below.
I make tree houses out of jungles. Cocoa beans.
I got some cocoa beans. You can get a lot of cocoa beans if you want.
I just see them, I get them.
Come on, break. Alright.
How many logs do you have?
I have 21 jungle, 11 oak.
I should probably organize my stuff now.
Alright, so, got that. Do you have any, jungle saplings?
I have one tree oak sapling, for some reason.
Okay. I have 3 oak saplings. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go out and look for other stuff. If you find any cool beans, grab them because they can be useful, as well as melons. And kill every animal that's in sight because you have all and you have all the stuff, so I'll let you kill the animals, okay?
Oh wait, where are you? I need to get those animals. Teleport me to you. An apple.
Not that far.
Oh, I'm really hungry. I need bread. I'm gonna eat because I'm like very low. I'm hungry.
How do you get so low?
I was jumping around. I'll save that. That's
sweet.
Oh, okay, I'm here now.
Okay, I need to look for some other biomes instead of jungle. You know, there's nobody likes jungle. Well, some of you might like jungle. Sorry if I offended any of you, but... Oh, and also, when we 10, you automatically walk up blocks. Yeah. Jungles are really hard to navigate and stuff. Yeah.
So you're gonna look for a new place?
Yes, a new place.
Ooh, I got mushrooms.
At least we didn't put large biomes on, that would be impossible to find a new place. If you find any more melons, just grab them.
Okay.
Oh, I got a jungle sapling. One. That'll work too good. Melons! Melons are it's great that it's great to be in the jungle. The only reason is melons. Yeah. I'm getting melons too. I'm gonna use them. Make sure to keep some melons because we don't want to make a melon farm because it's a really easy way to get a lot of food. So don't lose them. Also keep some jungle wood because we might want to make a cocoa bean farm.
Ah!
Yeah.
I'm climbing up a tree right now.
Why are you climbing up a tree?
Because I'm trying to get over this. Oh no, it's turning dark! I'm trying to get over to... I went up a mountain through vines. Because I'm trying to get up to Highland.
Uh-huh. Well, we need to find a place to...
I found some
live.
In the jungle and some... What?
Just kill all the animals.
And I found some, pumpkins.
You have a pickaxe on you by any chance?
I do.
Okay.
Oh, and I have to jump off this, and I already just got up this mountain. Such a pretty view.
You don't want to jump off, you might die.
There's water, so...
Oh.
Oh, I found a squid. Woo! And I almost hit...
Oh, man.
Leaves.
Do you want to try to find something else? Well, I'm trying to find something else.
Yeah, I'm just searching for food in Highland.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't know where the cows are. I found them.
You have more food than I do, so you're better off than I am.
Oh, I just lost my pickaxe. No, my
axe? Okay. That's not good.
No. I have to make one.
Alright.
I don't want
to
make one now.
Well, why don't you try to get some stone?
Yeah, I'm right next to, a stone Well,
because
it's mountain.
So it's all good. Get some stone and make all of us a sword and a pickaxe. Well, we already have a pickaxe. Alright, that would work out well. Make sure you only use stone with diorite or iron. Look at diorite, andesite, or granite, just get stone because you can't make anything with those. Except with smooth versions of them. And we don't need that right now this early in the game. Yeah. Found a cave. We don't need to worry about that right now. We have a few torches to last the night.
I have one.
I have three. But we're gonna be in the same place at night. I ran out of sprint. Good. There's always a struggle in the beginning to get everything together, but I assure you guys, we will eventually have something. Right, Mella? Sorry. Yes. Right, Mel?
Oh, I just lost my...
Alright. More melons. Yum, yum. Sorry if we are not that enthusiastic. We're recording this very early.
I'm very concentrated.
Yeah, Bella's concentrated, and you know, in the beginning, there's really not that much to talk about. And if you want to watch another video when me and Nagi Bella are playing together, check out. Minigames with B-Minor 100, episode number 1, you can find it on our channel. There should be a playlist. There's only one episode, though. I found another place. Yes. I found another place. Come on, let's go.
Wait, I need to get the cow that I hear.
Why do you get an axe?
Because I need wood, don't I?
Yeah, but you don't necessarily need an axe to get it.
I got a sword.
Oh man, I'm dying because of hunger.
You know, I'm hungry in real life.
Alright.
Well, I also found pumpkins, so it's good.
You got the pumpkins too. Even though they're not that best source of food.
Yeah, they're all the way on the top of them now.
Come to this place biome. I'm dying. Dying.
Wait.
How much stone do you have?
Oh, I found a sheep.
Please get it.
I found 3 sheep.
Get all of them. We only have, well, that only makes 1 bed.
4 sheep.
Get every sheep that you can find. Oh my gosh, I'm dying.
Find, animals and eat raw.
I'd rather die. Then do that. Because I can only find chicken right now.
Well, I don't have any cooked stuff.
Well, yeah, how much stone do you have? How much stone do you get from that cliff? Don't spam cliff, because you can in this
version. I have 4. Because I made double equipment.
We need more stone. Do you still have your pickaxe? Come here.
I do.
It's getting dark. We need to do
that. I'm getting hungry, too.
Slash teleport to... I'll just teleport you to
no.
me.
No! Yeah, just teleport me to you.
Okay, now we need to dig a hole to hide it overnight.
I can do that.
Okay, do it.
What?
You're supposed to build the staircase down. I'm sorry. Did you find a cave? No.
No?
We're supposed to build a staircase down.
That's okay, we can dig ourselves out. Oh yeah, I need to give you your stuff.
Oh man, it started raining? Seriously? Seriously?
Okay, here you go.
Oops. Alright. No.
How do I give this CR?
Q.
Q. Nope, that's command.
Oh, T.
T. Hold on, let me change my options. My controls.
Alright. Why don't you just kill you? Alright. You need to get the stone down here, okay? Throw me a thing. Okay, yeah, so we can get some stone.
I don't know. Wait, hold on.
Down. Drop select the item is N. Why is it N?
I'm gonna change it to T. Dun.
No, it's originally T. Yeah. Okay, perfect. Alright, move out of my way. Move out of my way.
Hold on.
Excuse me.
Ah!
Alright. Let's do some more. Now, so we can get to the area where there's a ton of stone. Why is it only diorite granite? Damn it. Okay, well, we can start camp here.
I have my own little space, so you don't need to make one for me. Oh yeah, I can make a bed for you too.
Do you have enough wool?
I have four wool exactly. And I have a crafting table.
We can't do it with four wool. We need more than four wool to do it.
We
need six.
Oh.
Three per bed.
Well, I didn't see
it here, actually. And on a layout world, you can't go to sleep unless everybody's asleep.
I'll make one bed to start with.
I hear a spider. Close up the entrance.
I already did.
Good job.
Tomorrow I'll go out and get some. How about find coal?
We can make charcoal.
I'm gonna make an oven.
We can use wood. You hate all achievements this episode, aren't you?
I'm making stuff.
What should we call this episode? Starting off and getting achievements? Tell her your name?
I don't know about that. What should I
do? I'll name that anyway. hopefully you guys like our brand new intro for Minecraft Heroes Overloaded. It was made new. It's the sixth version of the intro that was made. It was done in After Effects. Hopefully you like it. Yeah. It's the new version. Not the new version, the new. If you understand what that means, you probably don't. Because, yeah. I have 37 stone. Yeah, well, I got some more.
Burn less. Doesn't matter either way.
Spiders. Damn it. I hate spiders, don't you? Wait, I'm by a cave, I think. Listen. You hear that? You hear that where you are?
Yeah.
You hear spiders? Because, you know, I could be in your cave, and we can never even know. You want to come in this space with me? It's a little bit bigger. And we could use a couple extra torches. Take that torch. Damn it.
I'm getting meat, so be happy.
Okay. I am out of hunger completely. I'm at 4.5 hearts. You guys, I can count.
Not like you can't. Well, okay, Joseph. I can give you your steak.
Okay, give me it. Oh, and yeah,
I'm throwing it up.
I'm Alex.
I need it too, so be thankful.
All right. I need a new pickaxe. So I'll make that. Oh, and you know your hunger regens super. You have a crafting table there?
I do.
Okay, I'll come over there to craft another pickaxe. Make some planks. I'll just use all the oak wood. Sticks. I'll make a couple of pickaxes.
Okay, and this is the last one.
There's some more. How long are we recording? I don't know. I can't check right now. I'll
hey, where are the torches?
Over by it with me.
I need some.
You have two in your inventory.
I do. I have one.
You only have one? I thought you grabbed one.
I have one.
Oh, yeah, you already put one up. I'm just grabbing some more stone because we need a lot of stone. I have a stack and four. I think that's enough to start off with. I'm probably going to be the main miner of the group because my name, the miner 100. Alright. Anyway, let me get you some melon seeds so you can start making a farm. How many melons do you have?
40.
I have 33, so I'll make 5 melon seeds so you can make 5 melon stuff, okay?
5 melons?
Well, start a farm. We want to have a good, reliable source of food, and melons are is one way to have that. Let me throw that down that chest, and let me put some stuff in it, some crap in it. Let me take that back. Let me throw that in there. Let me keep my pickaxes on hand. We got some leather, that's great. We can start out with some books. Let me keep my pickaxe on hand. I have to throw that in there. I need to keep that. Spiders, damn it, they're so annoying, they're so loud too. But anyway, so we're off to an okay start. You have one bed, you might want to put that somewhere, maybe in this area, and get like a couple more torches in here. Okay, I can start out with some charcoal if you want. I'll make some charcoal. So we have something to make torches with. 3 charcoal, which is really not a ton of stuff.
I'm gonna take all the food.
All the food?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I don't feel like you're gonna take good care of it.
Okay. There's a spider that's annoying us. Alright, so tomorrow plans are to make a
farm.
Yep, make a farm. And why do you take all that wood? I need to make some more charcoal.
I took it by accident.
Okay.
I'll take this. Alright,
tomorrow we're gonna make a farm, maybe go mining and some stuff. Yeah. Now this is another area where I just mine some stone. You can call it a quarry if you so choose. Still light. Let me check. Oh, I think it's day. It's morning.
Okay.
Here it is.
Are we gonna make our house here? There's a creeper.
Oh, damn.
Oh, barely hurt me.
Fill out this hole. We need to fill out this hole. A stone? No, not a stone. It's on the top. It's dirt. I'm running out of stone.
I mean dirt.
Okay, a spider. It's neutral in the day, so don't hit it. Okay, we're not gonna build a house right where our hole is.
I didn't see him, but I fell down a cave.
I'm gonna mine in there. You find a spot for a house.
Thanks.
Creepers! Okay, so,
I'm gonna get
some food. So, you find a place for a house, don't put it by a hole because...
I got an egg!
Don't put a house by a hole because, we don't want that under our house. I need some torches, let me go back to our hole. Don't forget where our hole is, by the way.
Wait, we're gonna live here? Then I shouldn't kill all the, chickens.
Don't kill them all.
I'm getting them.
There's our hole.
Huh? Yeah. Our hole is over there. Over here.
Oh, over here. This way. We need a couple sunflowers to market.
So I made them mate. I got a little baby.
It is over here? I don't see it.
And I just got... Huh?
By this. There
maybe
it is.
I should have made.
Found it. Okay, I made sunflowers to market.
Joseph, can you make fence, please? I got tons of chicken.
The furnace is already made, Ella.
Fence.
No, we don't need fences.
Joseph, I got tons of chickens right now.
Yeah, but we still don't need fences.
Joseph, look at all these chickens I got.
I need to make them. Plant those seeds. Plant those seeds, Bella.
They're following my seeds. I need something to cook.
Kill them!
No! Wait, we're not gonna live here?
We are gonna live here.
We are?
Yes.
Then we need chickens.
We have plenty of chickens around in this area. Oh, yeah, you can kill multiple mobs at once with the new combat update. Still, you can't spam for it.
Little chicken can run around.
Let the little chicken escape?
Well, I'm not gonna kill it. It can grow up.
I know.
The sun is facing that way.
It just rose a little while ago.
I can't see it. Oh, it's right in the middle.
Yeah, so it's noon. Plant some stuff, okay? While I try to find
the cave. I'm getting food!
Yeah, planting stuff helps.
No, come back here. I took all the seeds, too.
Are you plant the melon seeds?
Huh?
Are you plant the melon seeds?
Soon enough.
I can't find the cave that I had.
We
got lava.
Sugar cane. I got sugar cane.
Alright. That's good. You got a sugar cane. Ah, there's the cave. Sugar cane will help us make books, but we need to make a sugar cane farm first, of course.
Ooh,
dead end! I hate dead ends. So we usually find pretty good cave systems.
Where's the cave again?
where I am, but you should focus on planting stuff.
Not the cave, I mean the hole.
I planted 2 sunflowers right by it.
2 sunflowers?
Yes. The tall ones.
There's, where it all, right here. Okay.
Yeah, this should, to make it a little bit easier to find. So, find a place away from our hole to set up a house.
I'm gonna make a noob tower.
A noob tower?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just in case we lose the hole, because it's hard to find. Okay, I'm gonna
make I hear a skeleton. I hate skeletons so hard. So hard you hit them this
Why did you make such a big hole when we don't need it?
We're not gonna be necessarily using it.
Okay, I'm gonna make the house. Where am I gonna put it?
Damn it! No.
I'm almost dead.
Damn it.
Melons are really not that rare here, are they?
Kill each other.
Kosh.
Damn.
Kosh. Kosh. There's so weird noises. Oh, I found coal!
Oh. No. No, no, please, no, please.
You shot.
I died.
Poor Joseph.
Where are you?
Get out of my way!
Don't kill me. I need to find my stuff.
Joseph, other way. It's on the other side of this mountain.
Oh.
Teleport to me and I'll show you.
There we are. How do you get over here?
I went on... Get off my... I saw this mountain and I jumped over it. And I was on a tree and I jumped into the water.
Okay, I'll find my stuff.
The noob tower.
Yeah, I see the noob tower.
This is such a
this is great. First episode I already died to skeleton.
I found the perfect place, okay. Chio!
Did I die to a skeleton or did I die to a zombie? What did it say? You guys probably know.
I found more melons. How many melons will I find? Seriously.
I'm close to jungle still.
Oh, I found horses.
Oh no, it's getting to night time. I need to find my stuff and get out. I need to get back to the hole.
I found a perfect place for the house.
Where is the cave?
I found a good cave too.
Well, the cave that I have with all my stuff in it.
IDK.
Why don't you know? You should know.
I don't care about it. I don't pay attention. That's it. I don't pay attention.
I need to find my stuff.
I found a waterfall.
My stuff.
Waterfall. I'm gonna camp out here, okay?
No, camp out. Don't go back to the hole.
I don't wanna go back. There's so many melons here.
Just grab the melons and run back to the hole. I don't have any food.
It's in the chest.
Yeah, but I need to get my stuff.
Oh, it's a skeleton and a creeper. Wow, that was such a bad shot. It was over like 2,000 ways.
Oh crap, I need to find my stuff. Where is the cave? Freaking.
Go back to the place, okay? Go back to the house and find the cave in the
But my stuff won't be there. It despawns in 5 minutes.
That's it. I found so much sheep!
If you kill them, if you get 3 wool, we can go to. Oh, there. My stuff is over here.
Oh, wow. That's an iron sword right there. That zombie got an iron sword. I'm gonna leave you sheep there.
Did you get enough wool?
Yep.
Come on, let's go back to the hole.
Oh, yeah. You found your stuff?
Yeah, I found my stuff.
I can make a bed this time. Ah, there's a spider in here.
Oh crap! Get the zombie, it's behind you!
I'm almost dead. Oh, I'm half a heart right now.
No!
I just died, darn it!
Teleport to me. Damn!
What, we just died? No! Darn you! That's so bad!
Time out. We'll stop the recording at this moment to find a house. Well, guys, that was one crazy first episode. You know, you got resources, you do all kinds of stuff.
Ah, there you go.
Yeah, so, thanks for watching this episode of Vanilla 1.10 Minecraft Survival with B-800 and naive LCJ12. Well, if you like this episode, please don't forget to hit that like button down below. And yeah, so, and also subscribe if you want more content like this. And I've actually looked at the charts recently, and I noticed that 85% of our watchers are not subscribers. And part of that 85%, if you want more content like this, just subscribe. Thank you, and we'll see you all next time.